Hey everyone, Slack Channel, welcome back to another reaction of ReZero. Today, I'm on the final couple episodes. I'm picking up where I left off. Amelia is on the third trial. Ram and Puck are fighting still. Subaru is still dealing with the mansion. The biggest outliers so far are the bunnies. And yeah, I just hope at the end of this, and just come a little bit closer, I hope at the end of this that just everything works out to Subaru's plan, not Roswell's plan. I want Subaru to win this bet. I want him to have a good, happy time doing it, and I want him to have just a nice ending until season 3 starts, because that's when I know stuff's not going to happen. Season 3 can't be just all fun and games. It's not going to be, guys. Anyway, about the end of today's episode. Don't forget to like the subscribe button to join the Rose Guild today. Without further ado, let's dive into this. Still facing off. Oh! Oh my gosh, he actually surprised her! He didn't take out her eye though. Wait. How did she get that? How did she become? Yeah, I'm sure that's gonna be it. I already, yeah. He's like, he is sending them fly. He's like, nope. Is there a tree? Is there a tree somewhere they can befell the beast? The Meteor? The unparalleled knowledge of the world. So what is he going to try to do to take from our world into the other world? My camera died. Just an FYI, the lighting's anything a little bit different, but okay, back into it now. He's using the terrain of the mansion to make it hurt itself. Dust explosion? Dust and fire? Are those oil pots? He still has oil pots! Oh, he actually left them at Rosewall's. Okay, they did it. I hope it did. Here comes the mansion. Rosewall is gonna be pissed. Though he did send the assassin, so I don't feel bad for him. Biko. The mansion's burned down. I hate you. Subaru? I've hated you so much. Then there's a curse. I'm telling you, this is probably all foreshadowing here. It has to be. What is left for me? I think there's a Julius VA in there somewhere. Have not seen Julie at all season 2. Yeah, maybe one episode actually. That was Bako's VA, Garf. That was an easy one to recognize. Rosewall's magic dragons, whoever stands in my way, I'll destroy it. That was a lot to take in. That's Rem! It's Rem! Oh, she made it to the graveyard. The tea party. Is this it? Is this the final... Don't drink the tea. Is this the final... step? Minerva. She's over you, Amelia. She doesn't want to see you. Yeah. She had a worse time that trial than Amelia. That's all different timelines. Her mother again, the mother. It's gotta be. It's gotta be the Witch of Envy. It has to be. The similarities are too close. The fact that she took over Amelia's body at one point, but she's rejecting that and saying her real mom is Fortuna. So she'll never be like the witch. I'm kind of surprised it's Minerva the one that's comforting Amelia, though. She must have some kind of attachment to Envy. Like, why is it not the others, you know? As Subaru would say, victory! I'm not going to try getting this tone, though. I can't. But she did it. That's character development right there. Oh, it's open. Pass forward. Oh. No, it's... I don't know what that is. It's a bunch of interconnected lines. It is it's Echidna's tomb. It's her tomb. She doesn't remember what Echidna looks like? The butterfly. When in doubt, smash the glass. Disrupt the spell in its entirety. That's Echidna, right? How come she doesn't recognize her? Or does she forget about all those experiences with Echidna? Oh, gosh, dang it. Oh, my brain. You know what? Never mind. It's fine. Everything will be fine. Everything's going to be okay. Yep. No, if anything, he's underestimating the powers of Subaru. Sisters. What are the chances? Of course they're sisters, you know? Two peas in a pod. Snakes, bats, wombats. Reed. Another idiom. Is that Reinhardt or is that someone else? Reed. Oh, that's cool. Did not know that. That explains a bit more how he was able to take out everyone so easily, that one scenario. Nice fluid motion. Good choreography, too. Yeah, there we go. She didn't see that coming. Oh, it took half her face. They're freaking out now. They're on their. No, she. Yeah. They're on the back end now. Oh no, Garth's reaching his limit. Oh gosh. Vampire? She's a vamp? Huh. I wonder which was a vampire. Was it Echidna? Okay. No, it's probably not Echidna. Well, it was a very cold place. Oh, don't try to give her backstory right now. The anime sad backstory never fails. Garf knows. Oh, that's... Garf telling it how it is. Yeah, she doesn't find Garf attractive to any degree. He's endearing, and then it's the whole battle thing. Yeah. Frederica saved her, though? And she got distracted. Finish her, Garf. Oh, she's biting him back. That makes sense. Is Garfield going to turn into a vampire now? She's not healing. Throwing the rock, Piggy. Elsa has been defeated, to my understanding of this point in time. In that moment, Elsa pretty much probably had a life flashing moment. So that was sweating from that fight. You're saying the wrong things to Puck, man. You are pissing him off, and Puck's gonna not like that whatsoever. Does she have an arrow in her chest? I just noticed that. I don't know why it's there, but my dear daughter, which disciple? So this explains. Rosewall is behind a lot of the scheming so far. He was pulling the strings for almost everything in the second season. So he's stuck in the past. You have to move forward, man. You can't be stuck in the past. I don't know why he's trying to do all this and screw everyone over. The witches cult that attacked their village. You guys already know what I'm gonna say, right? When the piano kicked in? No. Yeah. Let me say it again. Also, it was not an arrow, it was her wand. Like, really? Not just like loyalty love? True love? Wow. You've got to be kidding me. He did that too? I guess because he's just following the book of the Dumb Wisdom. She still loves him. I guess Ram and Rem have something in common then. That makes sense of why the Super Brawl was created. I'm always on the side with. Oh, it's not. It's the, I thought I was gonna. I would have preferred the other version, but this one's completely fine too. The person who loves you most is right there. I swear, for a second, it looked like she had her horn back. Oh, she got the book. It's his attachment to Echidna. The one secure thing. It's the same thing as Biko, essentially. Ram won. I don't like Rosewall. I don't. Why would you even do that? After everything she did to help you, everything, I mean, in his mind it's betrayal, right? And then he just goes and gives her, shoots her with a fireball. So, would they kill Ram off seriously in this series? Would they really? Because she took a full-blown fireball shot and I don't know, you know, it's with ReZero. Something good happens, and then something's just like, oh, dang. All right. It's right back. Let's do it. Next episode.